waterproof eyebrow pencil. This is the shade 4.5. I'm going to take this handy dandy concealer brush and this Can't Stop, Won't Stop concealer, same as always. Just gonna put a little bit on the brush and go under my brows. Put some of this concealer right here on both eyes and take this brush again. Eyebrows with this Gimme Brow. So I'm just gonna apply that over the other just to fill in any blank spots. And to kind of lay all those in with the yellow. Purple, and what we're gonna do is that's gonna kind of go in with that one, is gonna go out. So, all I'm gonna do now that I've got these kind of blended together, I'm going to take my finger and kind of blend the yellow and green out a little bit. And I'll probably come back to those as well because they are, and that is really, really bright. Take a light pink and blend. Keep moving until it looks like it's well blended, and blend a little more. So I'm going to carry over the blue just a little bit, liquid liner, and we're just going to go ahead and start in. So that's not going to work. It's going to have to be fixed. We'll get there. Put out first priming under my eyes. I'm using my Becca under eye brightener under my eyes. Take a sponge. It's my Juvia's Place MI Magic foundation, and yes, I'm going to I'm just gonna dab it onto my skin. I kind of blend it out. Spread it around a little bit first. So, and then now I'm going to take my airspun powder. I'm going to take this big brush, dip it in there, tap the excess off. And go over the face with my eyeshadow palette. Yes, it's an eyeshadow. And this brush right here on the medium setting. Dip it in there, tap the excess out of my hand, and just kind of following my cheekbone structure, blending it out more on the top than the bottom, because you want to kind of have a defined. Thin it out. Go back in, same shade, just a, it's more of a bronzing type deal in there. Thinning it out, blending it out. And usually on this one I'll go down here just a little bit so it's not too dark. Just to kind of shape the face. Our yellow blush. And I have been blending it. Just kind of continuing that circle. You don't want to go too much. I used my Maybelline Falsies mascara and then I just applied a set of lashes. So now I'm going to go in with my ColourPop liner on the bottom lash line. And this is a pastel purple. It is in the color Crybaby. I'm going to take this eyeliner and just go like this one more time. A highlight shade, go up here, inner corner, I'm going to go in with this Kat Von D lipstick that I have. A lipstick